This is lower body hovers two. We have a back foot forward and a front foot back, and we're just jogging as quickly as we can. Not jogging, just lifting our feet, warming our body up. We're warming it up before we do the hovers. Switching it over to the other side, and we have the front foot back and the back foot front, and we're just moving that and warming up. Okay, just a few hops. I'm just jumping back and forth, hopping. Stepping off of the rebounder, we're going to come down, we're going to start squatting down, and we're going to be bringing our hands onto the rim as we come down with our front foot just on the toes. And we're going to tap down, come up, tap down again, and just keep tapping it. Just keep tapping it up and down. Now I'm going to bring that heel down and the other one up. I'm going to alternate it up and down as we're still hovering over the rebounder. Okay, now we're gonna bring the back foot, the heel up, and we're going to do the same thing. We're gonna come down, touch the rebounder, and then come down towards it, almost tap it, come up and down, up and down. Now we're going to start alternating the taps with lifting the heels up. Okay, now we're gonna come back slow. I'm gonna hold on to the rim and I'm just gonna like almost sit in the squat and I'm just gonna move my hips back and forth, side to side. It's a side to side. Just keep moving it while you're hovering over the rebounder. We're going to be squatting back again and we're going to come down and hold on to the rebounder. And I have my front heel off and I stretch down, sit back down, and then I'm going to stand up. I'm going to come down, tap, stretch forward, tap back down, not sit but almost sit. And I have my heel up, the front heel up the whole time I'm doing this. So we're gonna come tap, bend over, stretch down, and then tap once more time, and then come up. it on the other side, the back foot. We're going to have the heel up and we're going to be on our toe as we come down. Hold on to the rebounder, tap down, come forward, stretch it out, tap back down, come up. We're just going to then come stand up. Remember to tuck your glutes in when you come up. Coming around the front, we're gonna sit down. I'm gonna bring my right foot up on the rebounder and then sit it back, or the one that's closest to the wall. I'm doing a quad stretch. We're stretching out our quadriceps. Now we're going to do the other side. Stretch out our quadriceps and then we'll be finished.